Okay, so there's this girl that we always meet on Thursdays. she's pretty important.
Pretty dear to our hearts.
So you know, you might have one of these in your heart, you know. So.
Anyway, yeah, this is about Crystal.
My favorite teacher's name is Crystal.
Smoking hot like a pistol.
I want her to blow me like a whistle.
Your fiance's dick is smaller than a thistle.
Fuck him, I just want to impress her.
Go back to her place and come on the dresser.
I want to kill your fiance.
Or at least convince you that he's gay.
Yeah, I wish we did more yoga.
Cause I'd like to get to know ya.
I'll ask for her help after class.
So I can get a better look
at that ass! I've got a sexy professor!
When I say, yeah. Physical comedy 101.
Yeah, after class it's one-on-one.
You're cuter than all the girls on residence.
I can see your ass through all your pants.
Thank God it's not at the crack of dawn.
As if I see that crack, boy, I'm gone.
She's my hottest professor.
All my cunnilingus skills will impress her.
I want you more and more.
I want you to give me the whole sword.
I want you to be my physical comedy whore.
I want you to ride my lap off till it's sore.
I've got a sexy professor. Sing along, everybody.
Me when I stare. Yo, Crystal, I wish you were my mom.
So I can suck on your titties and play with your thong.
Yeah. Oh, girl, spread those legs.
Take those pills that kill your eggs.
Cause I don't want a baby at 19.
No, that's not part of the wet teacher dream.
I walk into your class, I'm like, oh, damn.
I wanna eat your ass like it's a Christmas ham.
Yo, I'll eat you out like it's dinner.
Brett, I wanna make a mess dinner.
I'll fuck you so hard you don't know what to say.
I'll eat you out like an African at a Chinese buffet.
I really want to see Professor. What's he like?
I really want to undress her.
Big bone and red. She winks at me when I say.
I think you're best here every night. I wanna hold you tight. I wanna make you feel right.
Any class wear sweatpants and I really like when you dance. I wanna do yoga. I wanna know you. I will doze it. I wanna be the first student who wrote you. Woo! We're coming out with an album. There will be 9/11 jokes, Volume 1.
Mm-hmm.
Greatest hits.
Yeah, greatest hits. Because everything we make is fucking awesome.
Yeah, I look forward to songs about abortions, rape,
yep.
And sodomy.
No 9/11 jokes, because it's still too soon.